moly. Look at this convoy. Oh my lord, this is ridiculous. Welcome everyone to some more War Thunder. Guys, this convoy looks absolutely insane. But it looks like I'm the only one that actually has a British tank on this map. But guys, look at the map on this game as well. You can see down in the bottom right corner. Have you seen how everyone is just in a massive convoy formation? This looks so sick. I love this. But this convoy is just absolutely covered with M4 Shermans. And which are actually opening fire. I don't know where. I can't see them. Alright, never mind. Over there. I can't actually get a shot at him though, so I'm just going to carry on driving. But yes, we're taking out the Crusader Mark III, which is a British tank. It's only got a BR rating of 2.7. I don't have many British tanks. I don't really normally use the British tanks that much. Because I'm mostly like playing, you know, either the Russian tanks or maybe just more of the German line of the planes. However, I fancy just doing a British kind of tank video just because of what's been kicking off lately with, you know, the British elections, with Brexit and all that. I wasn't really thinking about actually going into this kind of stuff deep, but we do have the results, and the Conservatives have won the election, so that's going to be very interesting to see how our country turns out with that vote. I mean, I have heard that the pound is already shooting up since now that we do have a proper government in line, but I mean, who knows? Only time can tell, I guess. We'll just have to see what happens. Alright, come on. Oh my god, there's so many M4s on this map. It's such ridiculous right now. I think there's like 65 players overall on this map, also, like, you know, for both teams. Well, there's 65 players in total. And it looks like I am actually the only one who has decided to go with a British tank. This is pretty interesting. I love how they've got the effects of like mortar hitting this little village or town area and with all the trees just falling down. I love that it gives more of the effect of a battle as well. I think that looks pretty sick. Alright. Oh my god, this map is absolutely getting destroyed. And so did I. Look at that, guys. Beautiful. I cannot literally play any tank on the British line. I just struggle playing with them a lot because I feel like the armor's not very strong on these tanks. As you can see, I do have the Valentine Mark I and the X1 version, and I do have the Crusader Mark II and the Crusader Mark III. However, I feel like these tanks feel very, very outdated. I do fancy getting the Churchill tank because that looks pretty sick. However, I feel like I'm mostly just concentrating on, you know, like the German. I would say that my most concentrated line at the minute is definitely the German tech tree, or the German tree for both planes and tanks, because I love the feeling of the both vehicles that you do use in the game. But yeah, I would love to know your comments if what nation you actually play on War Thunder, or what's your most played nation that you use on War Thunder. Pretty cool to see your responses and see what you think. But thank you so much everyone for watching. Really hope you did enjoy this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Enjoy the rest of your day.